are you from?
I'm from USA, but I was sporting today. It's South Africa. South Africa should win this game. They were so close. They should win this game. And I think Clawson and Miller should finish the game in 18th or 19th over. They should not drag this game so long. And plus, I feel like umpiring is in the favor of India. That should not happen. Umpiring should be a neutral. They give us so much chance to Indian team to win. And India was delaying the game. And I think South Africa should win this game.
So, why you are saying that David
Mayer
catches
the ball? No, look at this, the punt out. Punt out should not go for the review. He should clearly see on the screen. He should give him out. That's the way they're giving a favor. And the Clawson also, the last Miller out, the catch, that was a high hip ball. That should give him no ball.
I don't understand what he's saying, but hip ball is never a no ball actually, unless it is without the bounce. It is full toss. It was not a hip ball.
So the Mula ke jo hand hai, wo basically question raise kar rahe hain Miller ke catch ko. Aap
kya samajhte hain? Mujhe to lag raha tha out tha. Dekho, humne to stadium mein baith ke dekha, itne zyada replay dekhe nahi hai. Lekin pehli baar main jo badi screen pe replay dekha tha, usko dekh ke out lag raha tha. Out lag raha tha.